election is drawing near. Have you decided on your vote? If you haven't, please let the Republic Party make the most of your precious vote. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Check.
What a coincidence. Check.
This time, the game is mine. Do you want to hear a story, Harmon?
Why not?
There once was a young man who had a promising future. The center back position was his to keep, and no one could take that away from him. Any play was a fair play. No one blew the whistle on him. Everybody loved him, not to mention his campus sweetheart. Ooh, she was something. They were the perfect couple. He graduated from Columbia with an MBA. His opportunity was infinite. He could do whatever he wanted with his life. But was he satisfied? No. Every night he would cry, begging the Lord. Something deep within needed awakening. Then one day it happened. That moment when the subconscious rises to the surface. Well, the way it triggered was very simple. It happened when his mother came on to him one night. As if the spirit of Jack the Ripper had taken over his body, he stabbed and stabbed until you couldn't tell who she was. You know what I think? An angel whispered into his ear. The angel gave him the extra courage he needed to give her the divine retribution she deserved.
Sure she wasn't the Hell's Angel?
I'm pretty sure she only had good intentions.
You really are a villain.
I had nothing to do with it. But I must admit, my memory has become a bit misty these days.
The remnant parties have started making their move.
I felt a disturbance in the air. What's gonna happen?
Terrorism. Different from the smiling faces. It's hard to predict the kind of terrorism Japan will engineer.
Terrorism using wit, most likely. Think they're capable of damage devastating enough to shake the foundation of the United States?
I need you to fly to Philly, right? A former aide to the leader of the UN party has information. He goes by the name Matsuken. Okay, he's staying at the Union Hotel. Now find him.
Who is he?
Kenjiro Matsuoka. He's the only guy remaining that belonged to the UN party. Now, he's the leader of 10 million secret Japanese members that are scattered around the world. He is a major force.
10 million?
What do you think they're capable of?
If they gathered in one state and organized their votes as one large block vote, then...
they could win the seat of a state. It's gonna be a wild game, because everyone's gonna want a piece of Matsuken.
The master has disappeared.
Yeah, Garcian. About that. Look, I need to tell you something real important.
Go ahead, lay it on.
Let's see. How should I, Okay, 30 years ago, you and Harmon...
Welcome to the Union, sir. How many nights will you be staying with us?
Actually, I'm meeting someone.
Oh, Mr. Smith. We've been expecting you. The top floor. Please use the elevator in the back.
How do you know my name?
I remember all the faces of our guests. Even your bag, sir.
Huh?
Maybe. Thank you.
Call Matsuken.
No, Kanjiro Matsuoka is not here. I already handed him over.
Where?
How about I give you a clue?
You know we don't have time for puzzles.
Of course. A new informant is waiting. When you find yourself getting close to the truth, please come again. I'm afraid our time is up. Good day.
Is the word punctual even in your vocabulary? It must be easy being you. Come and go whenever you please.
Your identity?
Linda Vermilion. I was the one hired to kill Mills.
What?
Mills was a slave, kissed up to the government. The government's interest was his interest.
That's our job. That's what we do.
Is making a move for the interest of the country an assassin's job too?
Who are you, really?
I'm a protector of the country. You'll soon know who I am.
Hold it!
See? You already know. It's your last job. Use your eyes to decipher how the system works. And then, seek the real enemies.
Thank you.
Thank you. Don't make me.
You called?
Who might you be? Would you like to join me for a game of Russian roulette? Come on, how about it, son? If you win, I'll let you in on a little secret. How to hit on women with 100% success.
And if I lose?
If you lose, then I want you to kill the president.
All right. It's a deal.
Ah. hate to say it, but you got guts, son. No way I'm gonna die today. Or tomorrow, for that matter. At least not until the election is over. It takes more luck than this game to run a country, damn it. I'm on a roll. I'm hot. It looks like Lady Luck's on my side today. What's a country? Who are the people? What are politicians? Who knows? I just wanted to become a president. All I need is to hear the empty click of this gun, and my dreams will come true. It looks like you lose, son. Sorry, but a deal's a deal.
This gun holds 7 bullets. I'm a professional. You can't fool me, old man.
You and I, we're both sick. The only time we feel alive is when we put our lives on the line. It's a sad reality. But we people are never satisfied. We'll always seek a higher rush. The history of the United States rests within the walls of this institution. It's an old tradition that has continued since the first presidential election. I want you to see it through to the end. And by the way, women are all the same.
Thank you.
The press is gonna be all over this one. The United States cover will be blown.
So this is dirty politics.
The presidential election is in the hands of the education ministry. They manipulate the votes and bring forth political leaders.
Who's he?
Greg Nightmare. He was the chairman of education ministry.
What is United States? What is the purpose of the president?
I'm Japanese. How the hell should I know? Figure it out yourself. There are more important things. Shit. Like finding out who you are.
Ahem.
They know who's the strongest.
I hope you had a pleasant day, sir. Enjoy your stay.
Thank you. So, you must be the one they call the Bloody Heartland. You here to kill the Smiths, is that it? Rule of thumb, don't set your goals too high. What do you want? Who do you want, huh?
You. Naturally, I found myself being led to this place.
Long journey, but it ends here, Garcian. Now, I think it's time I called you by your real name, Emir Parkreiner.
Emir?
Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Harmon Smith. I'm the man you saw in your path. Do you remember the incident where 6 people were murdered in this hotel? You must have seen it yourself. Because you were the killer. The assassin, Emir Parkreiner, was the ace of aces. Who would have thought the killer was a mere 13-year-old? It was a deliberate crime targeted toward the Smith Alliance. It consisted of 7 members, but the leader wasn't included in the 7. Later investigations found his dead body inside a safe of a school. The investigative unit called them the Killer7. But the whole affair was never made public, not because this was an aberration from society, but because it involved national security issues. Unfortunately, a curse brought upon you by old traditions. You, Emir, are an assassin controlled by the government. Someone is watching your every move. From the second when I first took you in on the roof, you were one of the very few assassins with class, but you were out of control. Still, there was something venerable about you. Then it occurred to me, you were no longer a mortal being. Within you, ever so quietly, evil had opened its eyes.
Took you so long.
Nice view, isn't it?
It's different. Time here is warped.
To finish this game peacefully is my last wish.
Guess that won't happen. We've been interrupted again.
Has another come to surface?
A sight for sore eyes.
Haven't seen you around for a long time.
Come in.
Please.
Oh.
No. It wasn't me. It can't be. It's all a misunderstanding.
Thank you.